Hello everyone, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and let's solve another murder. God, I fucking crashed.
Ah, this is one that's most promising.
An important detective is missing. Skullduggery is surely afoot.
Solve it, and I'll write it up quick as you please.
I will do it as quick as I want.
Tell me something.
Yeah, I need assistance.
He's a friend of mine. The whole station is out looking for him as we speak. Ironically, he came here on an investigation himself. Seems several people have gone missing in this part of town. We've had reports of missing people over the last few months. Detective Murphy is just the most recent and the only one who's anybody to speak of.
Well, Aveline ain't gonna be a suspect, is he? What's this? I want you two doing some investigating, that's why I brought you here.
Now that I've seen this, I should ask more questions.
You're useless. Where's the other clue then?
I saw him going into the barbershop when I was on my way to work. In this kind of neighborhood, people come and go.
Man indeed. He spent a fair amount of time in here, poking around. Some people around town just seem to vanish. It is mysterious. George delivers that to us. It's amazing. The flowers just grow and grow. Sweet boy. Constantly giving my assistant gifts, a jacket, a handbag, and so on.
That's unusual. I wonder if someone can tell me more about this.
George delivers meat for my pies. Lovely lad. I pay on delivery. I believe he picks it up from a local butcher shop.
He wasn't
asking about missing people, but a meat pie he did. Stayed and chatted for a few minutes, then headed off to the barber.
Oh, I recognize this. Now it's a demon barber of Fleet Street.
I don't know anything about it.
A Johnny Depp film. I know it was a play of some sorts as well. I think it's a book as well, actually. I actually don't know.
You mean the annoying bloke nosing around? I told him to sod off. George? I don't know any George. I pride myself on the quality of the beef I sell. Somebody selling cheap around here, though, my sales have dropped off.
Yeah. I don't know how he did this, but I... I'm going to choose the barber though. Keep this in mind with the demon barber of Fleet Street. Sweeney Todd. Actually, not only fun clues first.
Asking lots of questions. I believe I answered them to his satisfaction. I suppose there are a few people I haven't seen in a while. Why would you want to know about him? Stupid boy. He does deliver tan leather on occasion, but I really have very little to do with him.
Right, now to the barber shop. Feeny's sword.
Yeah, I gave him a trim. He asked no ended questions. When I cut his hair, I notices a tattoo right at the base of his neck. A green Celtic cross it was. You're right. Several people have disappeared over the past months. Some of them were customers of mine. George was in here earlier, getting an haircut. He wanted to look nice for his girl. He's been seeing Joanna from the flower shop for some time now. Said he's finally saved up enough money to pop a question.
Oh, how wonderful. Should have the clues first.
I should return and find out about this.
I'm trying to quit drinking. Sometimes my hand shakes when I'm given a shave.
Come boy! Everything at reduced prices!
Tell me to go, bitch. I still can't think it's a barber, but then again though, again can be like getting inspiration from it to like make you think it's the barber. Could be tricking. I'm gonna go back to all the locations and ask some questions again. Okay, no questions here.
He plans to propose marriage soon, maybe even today. George, I hoped he'd stop by. I want to see his new haircut. He must be at his house. Oh, I do hope he proposes soon.
Aren't you going to tell her he's dead? I'm gonna go straight up with keys to Barbara. No place I haven't been to, is there? Butcher, bakery. Yeah, I think it's the Barbara. Mr. Feeney's sword.
Was give him an haircut. Nothing wrong with that.
Bastards. Where's the butcher shop? Yeah, why do I mark it down? It says actually. To be honest, I actually have no idea who to ask. What perks they give me then? Maybe try the leather shop.
He was coming too close to figuring out where all those people went. They got parceled out to the baker, the florist, and me.
You very cleverly puzzled that one out.
Not really, it was a fucking guess.
Perfect for one of Mr. Raymond's penny dreadfuls.
It was good for him to go accuse the butcher, but in the actual story it's the Bow Barber. Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.